Hey guys, we're back with another video, and today we are going to be making the cards from Dashi from Squid Games. So, so what you're gonna need to do is draw two lines, like right here, kind of in the middle, and the other one right there. Then you're going to fold it. I already did this. I'm gonna see. Three times, and I kept messing up, so that's why it's already folded. You need to fold it like this, so the hash, and then you need to fold it again. Then you just fold it like this, and then, so then you're gonna unfold it, and then fold it this way, like this. You're going to fold this one up. I'll show you in a second. Like this. You don't need this big of a paper. This is the only construction paper I have. Okay. You do the other side like this. So it's gonna look like this. Then you're just gonna want to make two somehow. I'm too tired to make it again. Just reset the video, restart like the video, and then watch it again. Then you can go back to this part. So sorry about that. Sorry. So then you're gonna want to go like this. It's like kind of a ninja star kind of. You put it's gonna look like, it's kind of hard to show you. It's gonna look like a ninja star kind of. You're gonna fold the top one like this, so it looks like this. And the middle one, so it looks like this, and then the bottom one looks like this. This one to last one. You're gonna need to tuck this to right here. Hold on. Alright, redo that. So let's start from the bottom this time. Sorry about that, guys. I have no clue what to do. It's kind of hard to do this right now. What did I do? Okay, you know, we're just going to restart this. We're going to put this part. Sorry, guys. I'm really bad at origami. I did it a bunch of times. I didn't do origami a bunch of times, but I did this Dashi card a lot of times. Okay, so now I think we are good. So do the top one right here, shoulder, the middle one right here, and the bottom middle kind of one right here, and then the last one. All right, I got it. You have to tuck it into here. Like this, you see that? You have to tuck it in underneath that patch. Like that. There it is. You can actually try to flip it over if you have a smaller one. I don't recommend a big one, because like this one, because it's probably not going to flip over. But you can make it. If you get two of them, I don't know, maybe. That's gonna be it for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. And also, I like pugs. Squid Games.